Follow up on breaking news this morning. An Omaha flight delayed due to an issue with one of the pilots. KETV News Watch 7's Aaron Alicio joins us live at Eppley Airfield. Good morning, Aaron.
Good morning, John. That flight is now delayed. It is scheduled to take off at any minute. Now, I want you to take a look at where Frontier planes are being kept on the tarmac. Airport police confirmed that pilot was drunk, but he never got on the plane. Airport police and Frontier employees stopped him before that flight took off from Omaha and went to Milwaukee. Passengers were not waiting on the tarmac, though, for those few hours. They waited at the gate while Frontier got a new pilot. That pilot who was drunk was not arrested. He's not being held here in Omaha. Airport police say what happens to him next is entirely up to Frontier. And I did leave a message with Frontier Airlines, and I'm waiting to hear back with how they're going to handle the situation now. John.
All right, Aaron, thanks for the update this morning.